Facing this stuff in real life is not like school. In school, if you make a mistake, you can just try again tomorrow. But out there, when you're a second away from being murdered or watching a friend die right before your eyes, you don't know what that's like.
Thank you. beautiful.
I've been thinking about something Dumbledore said to me.
What's that?
That even though we've got to fight enemies, we've got one thing that Voldemort doesn't have. Something worth fighting for.